Ladies and gentlemen, folks and friends, we are back. The Division 1 15s Rugby Championship, the men's category. Today, we have three matches lined up. The Delhi Rebels versus the Bombay Gymkhana for the plate finals. The CCNFC and the KISS for the third and fourth position. The Delhi Hurricanes versus the Future Hope Harlequins. The finals. This prestigious tournament brought to you by the Government of Odisha, KIT University, Capgemini, Fasten Up, Wintex Exports, the ABTP, and your favorite sports entertainment app, FanCode. This match between the Bombay Gymkhana, the Delhi Rebels. Strong team lineup there for the Rebels. Here goes the team lineup for the Bombay Gym. Well, the Bombay Gym Club was established in the 1875. It's a heritage club. And they started playing by the 1924. The first tournament that they ever played was the All India South Asia Rugby Tournament in 1924. And current All India and South Asia Tournament, they're the champions. That's the key, big key highlight. Players to watch for in this match is Mukaram Faisal Boy, Rohit Godiwala, Shane Dondi. But I'd recommend all the players from the BG has been on to their game. Each player knows this position, knows where to be, or where the ball is going to be, and an equal stagnant opposition, the Delhi Rebels. Lots of young talent into the team, guided by the coach and also playing scrum half, Gautam Dagar. The Delhi Rebels in the blue jerseys with the white scratches onto their shoulders. And the Bombay Gym in yellow and black jerseys. The old school. Getting ready, setting it up. And the time is on. Straight to Rohit. In possession, BG advancing. Referee for this match, Anupam. There goes the ball to touch. Time for a line out. Goes in strong. Well, you focus on the director, the scrum half, Mukaram Faisal Boy. Such a strong link between the backs and the forwards. Almost like a magician. Balls turned over. Kevin slips and sets up a ruck. Oh, that was a strong hit. The courage of the Delhi Rebels. Another one advancing, one after the other. Today, Amishi is on break. Shortly joining in the commentary box, Rastara Sivenge. Three minutes, 12 seconds in. That's a scrum. In favor of the Bee Gees. Balls with Kevin again. In possession now, Delhi Rebels. Now rolling away penalty. Takes a quick tap. Oh, enough space. Look at that tackle. Ammar scrunched the ribs. The crackles of that tackle would be heard in the Rebels office in Delhi. Played finals on a hot sunny day. Scrummage. Jim defending in their own half. Let's kick it out. There goes Rohit. Matched him off. Good space they have now. Not a good sign for a turnover at this patch of the field. They're going in straight. Knocked down. Sanket Patil looking carefully. Ready for a pick and go attack. And that's easy. A simple line to the left wing. Sticking to basics. Calmly travels the ball to the wing. Enough space they get. Puts it down. First 5 points for the Delhi Rebels. Thank you. That's a good effort. 7 minutes, 45 seconds in. 5 points for the Delhi Rebels. Bombay Gym, nil. Again in possession, the Delhi Rebels. It's a smart chip in. Maintain the possession as well. Smart play by the Delhi Rebels. Beating them with skill, all the young players. With such passion. And why not? That's the plate finals here. Division 1 15s Rugby Championship. There goes Mukarram. And look at that tackle. That's why I say rugby is a game of courage. It's not about shape or size. Just courage, the will to knock anything as big as it, as they come. Driving in the mall. Yashpal. Oh, that's beautiful offload to Sanket. Waiting for the ref. The ref says, spring it back. Ball still with the Bee Gees. 11 minutes in. And the Bombay Gym into the half. It's quite close to the try line. And the Delhi Rebels in an arch. A line out perhaps. Looking for a maul, driving the ball to the try line. The mall is set, they're driving. Slow but steady. Anand. And Shane cuts through. Oh, the mercurial fly half finally finishes it. Go, Lovely swivering run. That's 5 points for his team. Scores now level. Score on level, and with the motivation that comes with it, Bombay Gym advancing again. Number 8 driving the ball within the scrum. Pick and goes. And just in the nick of time, Rohit steals the ball. Couldn't run it towards the try line. The ref has already raised his hand towards Bombay Gym. It's a knock on, scrum down, black and yellow ball. Anupam calls for another scrum. 18 minutes in, score leveled 5-5.
Come on, boys!
Calls for a timeout, a break for hydration. Calls back and decides for a scrum in favor of Bombay Gym. 10 minutes left. Score still level. All goes to touch. Line out. Favor of BG. Another maul and driving in strong, the Bee Gees. They're set again. Running to the side. Now the forwards are getting busy. Here comes a whistle. High tackle penalty. And with the force, the Bombay Gym is coming in to the wall of defense of Rebels. This avenue looks dangerous. Quite close, sent them back to the line. And with a penalty this close, this can turn into another 5 points. Driving in the mall. Have they managed? And yes, they did. 5 more points for the Bomber Gymkhana. Seven minutes left into the first half. And in lead, the Bomber Gym.
Sir, சொல்லுங்க சார்.
Raymond not happy with that decision, or it was in. The ref decides not to give a conversion. It's 10 for Bombay Gym, Delhi Rebels 5. Probably a substitution in the Rebels squad. That must have hurt. Coming back with a scrum in favour of the Delhi Rebels. That'll be a knock-on for sure. The ball came straight to Kevin, but mishandled right after the first pass. Another scrum for BG, and you know, when they get on with their drives, they don't stop. 4 minutes left. BG on 10, Delhi Rebels 5. Rohit. Rakesh. Anand. chopped his ankle back where they started from. Delhi Rebels now advancing with energy, aggression. We see Junaid complaining the ref might have got a little bump on his head. Really nice kick. Coming up for a line out. Line is set wide. Oh, the space they got. Coming in hot now, the Bombay Gym. Went backwards, completely fine. Sanket Patil. Always gets the clean ball, Mukarram Faisal boy. Such powerful hits. Hungry for the plate, the Bombay Gym. That's Gaurav. On has been blown. Planning to get 5 more points before the leave for the drinks break. Must maintain possession. Is that a whistle underway? That is. Last play of the game. Still in possession, Bombay Gym. Change in possession for a foul play. Sanket Patil. What a tackle that was. And with that whistle, we move in for the halftime. Stay tuned.
சார் அமுச்சு விட்டேன் சார் பில்லு வந்துருச்சு ரீஃபண்ட் ஆகிடுச்சு நான் பே பண்ணி அமுச்சு விட்டேன் ஆ ஓகே சார் ஓகே ஏன் மேட்ச் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகிடுச்சு சார் நல்லா இருக்கு ஆ ஓகே அதான்
And we are back. Bombay Gym on 10 points and Delhi Rebels on 5. The played finals for now leaning towards the Bombay Gym. But you never know when this fierce team of Rebels go all in and make it rain. That's a good run. Claiming yards for his team. The tackler not rolling away. Oh, what space they have. Stopped by Rohit Godiwala. This half is going to get physical. The best hits and tackles you've seen all in the tournament awaits in this particular match. Another turnover. That's what you see when both teams are so eager and so strong, the hits and tackles. That's what rugby fans really want. Just like the cricket fans love when the ball hits the bat and makes that sound. That's what us rugby fans and rugby viewers love. When the tackles and hits are this strong, this clean. Pumps up the crowd. Kevin goes in. Junaid. Anupam's hand is raised, getting them to the spot. Ball is with Rebels. High tackle penalty. Junaid. Beautiful hit in three defenders of BG. The Delhi Rebels high on passion. Oh, and sometimes the ball still remains with the Rebels, playing advantage for all offside. Not rolling away penalty again with the Rebels. They've decided to get those 5 points back and level the contest. Wait. Finally, the Delhi Rebels chips in 5 points for the team. After a long, long contest, struggling with possession, but this young team gets their mark, levels the score. Things to be get more heated, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned. The ball didn't travel 10. You must have to get the ball past the dotted line. Made the ball quick, the Delhi Rebels. Another advantage. Promising line. Shane is caught up. Retains the possession.
Harminder!
finally, with a strong maul towards the try line, bags 5 points, the Bombay Gym. Five more points for the Bombay Gym. Really deep kick sent back. Touched it before it went out. Line out in favor of the Bombay Gym. Wins the line out. And a long whistle. Must release on time. In an intensity of a match like this, you must keep your patience. 45 minutes into the game, the Delhi Rebels on 10, Bombay Gym on 15. Dragged out the field of play, the ball goes to the Delhi Rebels. Ball falls from the Rebels straight into the nest of BG. And that's held up. Turnover. Quite a few players onside. Anupam is fine with this ruck. Tried to grub his way out. Ball went to touch. Another line out underway. Ball turns over, not straight. Ball's in for a scrum. In lead, Bombay Gym with 5 points. Delhi Rebels are not backing down. And that's a try. What a promising player, Prabal Giri. We've seen runs like this from him in the previous matches as well. The match against the Bangalore, how hard he hits. If there is no space, he creates one, goes in fiercely and bags tries for his team. And this time around, Prabal Giri has done it again. Kick didn't went through, but look at the score. It's 15-15. 10 minutes left into the contest. 10 minutes to show their mettle. And the players realign. The ball didn't travel 10, a little under pressure. His equalizer is getting to the Bombay Gym team. And it's scrum time in favor of the Delhi Rebels. Scores level, 8 minutes left. And a plate online. Look at that energy by the Delhi Rebels. Maintaining it since the first whistle of the game and looking promising. That's it. Kevin. Chebaz does it. Such speed. They had it in front of him.
There's it.
And look at him go.
Kevin.
Look at his face. So happy with that. Places it down. And it's 20 for the Delhi Rebels. That's in. Ball goes through. It's 22 for Delhi Rebels and Bombay Gym 15. 4 minutes left into the contest. A try either side can change the course of this game. 4 minutes is enough. Turn the tables. Good drive. Somewhat stagnant. The mall. The Rebels are handling the pressure gracefully. Not one missed tackle. All the tackles low. And look how they're putting pressure onto the team. And Gaurav, second time, is a silly mistake. First, right from the kickoff in the second half. And now this knock on, this will cost them. Luckily, they were playing. Advantage, and the ball still stays with the Bombay Gym. One and a half minutes left. Bombay Gym near the try line of the Delhi Rebels. Must have support. Oh, clean ball from the ruck. There goes Anand. Just when Sanket was supposed to make contact, the ball flunked out of his hand. And now in possession, the Delhi Rebels. Ball went backwards, completely fine. Trying to jackal the ball out now. Last few seconds such a nail-biting context this is. Anupam, bringing it back. So knock on in favor of the rebels. And there goes the horn. They know what to do. Or slight tad bit of mistake. Just get the ball out, kick it out. With that whistle, the Delhi Rebels secure the plate in the Division 1 15s Rugby Championship, ladies and gentlemen. What a wonderful team, filled with young lads, rugby enthusiasts. The Rebels have done it. Coming in for the tunnel after knocking the lights out of each other. They're here to celebrate, congratulate. What a game that this was. Now stay tuned, we're moving on to the third and fourth position just in a few minutes.